University says an investigation is now underway after several swastikas and an image of Adolf Hitler was found on campus. Investigators say they were discovered on a whiteboard on a dorm room at Florence Moore Hall last week. The university says the student who lives in the dorm room is Jewish, and there are concerns that the symbols may have been meant to intimidate that student.